What's up everybody, it's your boy Heems, and today we're doing a let's play of Resident Evil 7 demo beginning hour. Last time we played this demo before, and well, they just released a new update, so I'm looking forward to see what kind of content they added to this. Along with this, the game will be released within the next month or so, and I'm definitely looking forward to getting started on that game. That'll be definitely on the next list for the let's play. Guys, without further ado, let's go ahead and get started. Already starting with standby. Nice way to start the game. Looks like someone partied too hard. Went a little crazy with the strawberry jam. Dude, take it easy. I know you're waking up and all, but it's not that bad. Yeah. Take you some water and aspirin and you'll be fine. You can also help me get free. That helps too.
Ow! Keep still.
Longest loading ever. Gotta love the old cassette roll. It's kinda pretty cool. Okay, I'm waking up from my bad hangover. Everything's pretty dark. I'm getting tunnel vision. Get out of the house. Great plan. For the record, I only played this once, so I've forgotten pretty much just about everything, so don't mind me as I get used to the controls. I'm gonna try my best not to talk as much, but like I said before, you may or may hear a few screams. But for the record, that's not me. That's just a sound effect I just added, I promise. Oh, videotape. Trying to watch some old Disney films today. I don't know who was that. What was that? Or yeah, I can already hear footsteps. I shall dash them against the stones. Hopefully it's not my head he's gonna dash against the stone. That'd be pretty cool. I like my head. Missing fuse. Nothing else in this room. Oh nice, we're just gonna creep it open, huh? Ew. Gotta call the cleaning lady for this one. What was that? Oh! Okay, I don't like this. The door opened. Nice and easy. Oh my god, I've never been in this hallway. Oh wait! No! Okay. I do have that option. I'm going to exercise that option. You know what? We're gonna go to that room. I'm a man, damn it. I can handle this. That door's ever so creaked open. God, someone really got carried away with the strawberry jam. Yes, flush it. Oh. Too much jelly can't clog up the toilet. Handgun ammo? Oh, that's not good. One bullet? I guess it must be for me. You never know. I may need to check out of here, guys. Dude, who put the bike in here? I'll close that drawer. Manners, guys. You know, once you use something, you should always put it back or close it back up. Duh. Okay. I'm gonna turn the corner ever so slowly. Oh. It's locked. That's cool. More handgun bullets. I can record all my moments in here. People from many generations will know what I've been through in this house. Okay, why did it just slightly open like that? Oh, okay. God, you guys gotta love the architecture of this place. This place looks really put together. What am I renting here? Rubbing a little elbow grease and we'll be okay. This will work. It can work. I can make this work. I said I wasn't gonna talk that much, guys. I'm sorry. I'm just kind of nervous. Hey guys, how you guys doing? Don't look at me. I'm not scared. I heard something. Oh, how the heck did you get... Okay, I'm just gonna leave you alone, and you're gonna let me go past and go downstairs. I heard it again. Okay, let's get the heck out of here. In the kitchen where everything makes sense. Let's see what we got in the fridge, guys. I could go for some ham. Grab some mayonnaise. Ooh, spaghetti. We could use that. I like that. Hey, you know maggots make good for protein. Okay. Close that back up. Ooh. I do not like bugs. Oh. Ugh. But I do love this pot of gumbo. Okay. A small keyhole. Someone be thanking me on their water bill next time around. Dude, somebody left the chicken in the damn microwave. Come on. That's gonna dry up pretty badly. Is there anything up in the cupboards? No. What does that sound? I'm sorry. Freaking out. I don't like change, and I want this microwave closed, damn it. Okay, guys. We're going to go ahead and wrap it up from here. Thank you guys for tuning in. Please be sure to give a thumbs up and subscribe. Also, be sure to follow me on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and Reddit. I love you guys. Stay tuned and peace.